You're the greatest superhero ever. I hope one day I can be as big a hero as you.
I didn't get into the hero business to be popular. I did it to make a difference, to inspire people, you know?
You're happy because you smile, but how much can you make? An ordinary boy, an ordinary name, but ordinary is just not good enough today. And now, thinking, why, yeah, Superman's dead, yeah, living in my head, yeah, we'll just laugh instead, and we're worried about the weather, now you're worried about your faith, kneel down and obey, you're happy. You're in love, you need someone to hate. An ordinary girl, ordinary waste, but ordinary's just not good enough today. Alone, 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 alone.
I have too many powers in the future, not enough in the past. No matter what, it seems I can't make any difference. I just don't know what to do. And what did Marvel offer? They said, don't worry, you don't have to aspire to anyone in our books. You just have to relate to them. And now we have an entire culture that thinks that who they are is just fine, and how dare anyone suggest that they can improve themselves. Why aspire to be Superman when it's so much easier to relate to Spider-Man? No one wants to look up to you anymore, Superman. They don't want to strain their necks. It's over yet, Lex. I'll stop you. You haven't beaten me! Now that's something we can agree on. You're right. I didn't defeat you, Superman. In the end, I didn't have to. Irrelevance did it for me.
Doesn't anybody ever know?
You and I both know that what makes you Superman isn't your powers. It's your heart. That part of you, that part of both of us, that seeks out and finds the right thing to do and then does it, no matter what the cost. Do box office numbers make that any different? Does Hollywood define who you are? Or do you? Look inside your heart, Superman. It's never steered you wrong so far. Look, and then you'll understand why this job is a job for Superman. Do what you have to do, what you were born to do.
Hey, I believe in you.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
I believe in you. Hulk, believe in you.
I believe in you. And so does he.
Oh, thanks, Chuck.
If I may, Superman, it's true that I gave Marvel characters imperfections to make them more relatable than DC's characters, but just because they're imperfect doesn't mean they don't aspire to be the best they possibly can. Everyone, hero or not, would love to be able to do more, be better, to always know right from wrong, and have the strength to make sure right always wins. You are that perfection, Superman. The reason my characters are so relatable is that they're all trying to be like you.